And welcome to the first Get Ready With Me in 2018. Yeah, as you can see, I already put on eyeshadow. I used the Pastel Goth and the NYX Ultimate. I love these colors. The summer won't come to me here in Denmark. I make the summer in my face. And some of you have said to me, or one have said to me, this is a blush, this is not a highlighter. I never seen a yellow blush before, and here stands Sweep the super fine strobing and highlighting powder along your cheekbones or apply it all over your face for a soft luminous sheen. Yeah, I know it is in pink also, but this is not pink, this is yellow. Yeah, just to get that out of the way. Today I have used the Wet n Wild Photo Focus, this one. I never tried it before. I think it smells a little bit. I was totally white in my face when I have put it on. And underneath I have used Ordinary, and I use Blue Therapy Ultra Blur from Biotherm for a T-zone, and here where my pore is large. Yeah. I can take all day when I'm sitting here and doing my makeup, and I think, oh, a little there, a little there, a little there. So, therefore, I start without you, but I'm not finished. I have used this Marc Jacobs mascara. I must say, I absolutely love it. I think it's so nice. Yeah. And the Marc Jacobs liner. Oh my. Yes. But this, you can see. Holographic Marc Jacobs. It looks like it's a thick wand. But if you do it with a light hand, I promise you this. Oh, look at the size of that. Yeah. Let's get ready. I'll take some of the Hoola bronzer just to warm up my face. I take this from Real Technique. And I just buff it all around my hairline because I don't want to look like a ghost, and I can quickly look like a ghost, and I don't want that. And you have to remember, when I take my hair down, it's a little bit of, I always take my bronzer and make this motion here. It's not because I'm putting a lot on, just a little. Just to warm up the face and give a little bit of contour here. Just a little bit, not much. I don't want to be carved out. But here on my wobbly here. We want that way. Yes, look there. You look so nice when you do that. But when you do that, turkey neck. Yeah. Yeah. I think I'll take a little bit more here. Yeah. And a little bit here. And that was that. Oh my God, I'm putting it all down. No, yeah. I'm getting a ring light. I can't wait to get that ring light because I don't like showing you all kind of makeup and the colors isn't the right. I think it's everybody does it the best they can, and I happened to be so lucky that I got the opportunity to get a real ring light. I could make it myself, and I have looked on this doing it myself, but I'm thinking, oh, I don't know. Let me see. Here from Sleek we got this highlighter and contour, and I really really like this. It's pretty. I'll take the highlighter here because we want a little shine, don't we? Yeah, we will. I used to normally I take my beauty blender afterwards, and it's like it melting down in my skin, if you know what I mean. And you do, because you sit around doing the same as me. And Cupid, oh yeah. Can you see? Yeah, I don't want to do it too much in that. That was that. And just to be sure that my I just buff it around here because I don't want it to be too bright, if you know what I mean. I want the sheen within. Yeah, I like this foundation. I think it's very pretty. Yeah, I really like it. Yes, maybe I should try a little of this one on the dandelion. Oh my god, there comes a lot off here. Pray to God and hope not to die. I have not carved on my brows yet. I don't know. I will just take a little bit here. Yeah, do. And do like this because we want a little shine here. I use the Benefit for my eyes. And my Anastasia, because they are different shades. I use different shades. I actually use 3 different shades. Yeah. My daughter, she's 25, and she says, "Oh, Mom, you can't run around with orange and yellow eyes." Why not? I think I look good. I look like a sunshine. Yeah, for the lips, I'll take a lip pen and the Milani Raspberry Blush. I take the lip pencil here. I just look away. I don't use that much. And I don't overdraw it because I don't like that. Yeah, for something extraordinary, maybe. Well, otherwise I don't like that. And I like using the same color. You can make... You can make ombre lips if you want. So. Yeah, but I don't, but I I don't know if I can put a little of this on from W7. It's a lip topper. Let me try. It has a nice sheen to it. Golden. Yeah. Not too much. Yeah. Let me see. Now I think I got too little of a blush on, but I won't do any more. Let me see. Yeah. I actually like this foundation and I like my eyes. Guys, I have made this box for you, and that's just some of the things you will win in this giveaway. We've got a lot of masks. I don't want to show you what it is. We got some brushes. We got the palette, Maybelline, so you can learn how to make smoky eyes from Maybelline. Yeah, that is from Lip Crime, Lulu. Yeah, and there is a black coal pencil from L'Oreal, a pink, not too pink, Masterpiece mascara. Oh my god, I have to get something up. You got a bath bomb from Look Fantastic Wonderland. You got a glossy. You got a lip. This one. And I won't pull it out. It's a great lip color. Just too bright for me. A Vichy cleansing mask. Powder. You got this Milk Choco for lips, eyes, and tint, and teeth. This one alone costs about $21, $22. Yeah, it's beautiful. I won't stick my fingers in because I have one myself. This one, this is all some of the things I have collected, because I don't know, this giveaway will be worldwide, and I don't know if somebody wins it who lives in China or United States or anything like that, but it can be very costly for me to send it. But I don't care, you're my subscribers, and I think you all helped me to get to where I am today. So, of course, I have to look in my eyes and say, can I send it? Yeah, you can. But I have to say, I can't buy as much makeup as I want when I'm sending this giveaway, if it's for United States. There is $40 I can't use, but I will live. I think I can manage to live without the $40 for one time, and again with 1,000 subscribers. So help me, guys, because it's going to be worldwide. And don't forget, I love you. I hope you like my sunshine eyes. Yeah. Have a great evening out there. Bye.